That smells so good. Now, we all know going out to eat can really add up. But one restaurant here in Phoenix are giving diners and their wallets a little bit of a break. This looks so good.
Step into the historic Wrigley Mansion in Phoenix and you'll notice a unique dining experience.
I'd have to get used to this.
One that leaves its guests scratching their heads.
How much should I pay?
The restaurant actually lets guests name their own price.
We came up with this lunch concept to try and give people a nice deal, I guess you could say.
The process is simple. Just order off the menu, judge the taste, presentation, and service, then pay what you want.
So how are the sandwiches?
Very good.
The burden is on me to decide how much to pay.
This pay what you want concept is also helping the restaurant revamp its menu. They can figure out what's working and what's not based on how often people are ordering it and what people are willing to fork over.
Set up 2 sides of fries.
The prices customers pay vary, but not by much.
I was probably too conservative. I put down 12.
I guess I'd like to pay $10.
Server Alfredo Macias says the most anyone's paid him for an entree is $35. The least he's gotten is $8. But he says tips have been steadily good.
Yeah, it helps a lot because we have more communication with the members.
It's been great. We went from 0 to about 100 covers overnight.
The mansion plans on leaving the name your own price concept on the menu so long as it keeps people coming through the door. In Phoenix, Lindsay Reiser, Cronkite News.
Now, the restaurant at Wrigley Mansion that offers the pay what you want lunch is open from Tuesday through Saturday from 11 to 3. Enjoy!